What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. How we trials and temptation. Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. To the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful, who will all our sorrow share? Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden? Cumbered with a load of care. Precious Savior, still our refuge. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Do despise, forsake you. Take it to the Lord in prayer. In His arms He'll take and shield you, and you will find a solace there. And you will find a solace there.
At the mention of His name, walls crumble, lives are changed. In the midst of life's temptations, He's there to see us through. This man of which I speak is here today for you. His name is Jesus, the but you can call him as you please. They call him Emmanuel, the King of all kings. He's the Son of the Father, the Prince of Peace. They call him Hosanna, the lighthouse at sea, the Rock of Ages. He's a friend to many times. I've called his name, prayed for forgiveness when used in vain. Oh, but there's a peace in knowing that his forgiveness stays the same. The most famous in his story, things he spoke, the whole world still breathes. His name is Jesus, but you can call him as you please. They call him Emmanuel, the King of all kings. He's the Son of the Father, the Rock of Ages, and he's a friend to me. They call him Hosanna, the lighthouse at sea, the Rock of Ages, but he's a friend to me. The Rock of Ages, but he's a friend to me.
In the morning, when I rise, in the morning, when I rise, in the morning, when I rise, give me Jesus, give me Jesus, oh, give me Jesus. For this world, oh, give me Jesus. When I am alone, oh, when I am alone, and when I am alone, give me Jesus, give me Jesus, give me me, Jesus.
Give me, Jesus.
Give me, Jesus.
Give me, Jesus.
Cause he's all I need. Give me, Jesus. When I come to die, when I come to die, when I come to die, give me Jesus. All I need, oh, it's all I need. Won't you give me Jesus? Oh, it's all I need. All I need, it's all I need. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, he's all I need. Give me Jesus.
take my ashes and let them blow to all the places I wanted to go. But it's not so much the hurting, oh, so much the hurt, not what it believes in. And it's not so much.
Was your enemy, you chose to be a friend to me. It don't make no sense to me. With every sin I committed, you could have ended me. It's amazing you've forgiven me for everything that I've done. When I look at my past, you tell me, boy, look forward and just run. Because I've overcome, you overcame. I always wonder why I found all that beauty in the rain. Maybe it's because you don't wash away my stains. Every single thought that had me feeling so ashamed, it's finished. Every single blemish. Imagine Christ gasping on the cross in his final minutes. What a price he paid. All praise to the Lamb who was slain.
Where would I be without Jesus?
You defeated the grave.
Where would I be without Jesus?
I talk about being delivered from my sin and being free from all of my shame. That's not just for me. Like, Jesus died for you to experience the same thing. He died so that you'll be free. So for anybody that just feels in shackles and in chains, Jesus has paved the way for you to know God. For real.
There's nothing.
thoughts, things that I'd never do. And I've just watched Jesus literally free me from that.
God constantly reminds me that I don't need to try to be something else, because my authentic form is what makes me beautiful.
Set me free. That lack of self-worth, being molested as a teenager by a babysitter that was supposed to be there to love me and instead gave me a counterfeit, and he set me free from that shame.
Jesus has shown me that the things of this world truly do grow strangely dim once you choose to follow him. I used to chase the world and want everything it had to offer, and now I see that true joy comes from Jesus and not the world.
Jesus has freed me from pornography addiction, drug addiction, anger, anxiety, depression.
Yo, Jesus has freed me from weed, pornography, selfishness, pride.
It was good. Jesus freed me from arrogance. He freed me from pride. He freed me from self-righteousness, hate, jealousy, comparison, and now I'm walking with him.
Jesus freed me from having to work to be righteous. Like, it's impossible. I don't have to be better, do better, know more, understand more, or be right in my own eyes or anything like that. I get to just be and rest and abide in him because he did everything that I couldn't do.
God has set me free from the constant addiction to pornography. God has set me free from the addiction of smoking and doing drugs. Every day I'm going to do the same thing just to be able to function and make it through. He has set me free from having to put my hope in such a false counterfeit, such as the world, thinking that other people and systems will solve my problem.
Right now I feel like Jesus is teaching me to just pause and to celebrate. A lot of times I don't celebrate victories because once I reach a milestone or a goal, I fix my eyes towards the next goal and I begin striving.
Something that God saved me from was addiction, and I'm freer than ever now. It's just glory to God.
We hardly say his name anymore. I think it's strange how we love to jump and shout, but never want to tell the world what it's about. I'm amazed that the one who gave it his life is not the feature of every single night. I think it's sad how the man that paid the price is being drowned out by all the fluff and lights.
But check this out.
Let's put the attention
against the Lord. No one can, no one will. Who will stand against our King? No one can, no one.